Well, the NYPD brought a variety of different activities to ladies in the Bronx. News 12's Ellie Murillo joins us now with more on the fun and the event impacting hundreds of those women.
Overcoming obstacles, decorating cakes, and even learning how to DJ were some of the workshops set up by the NYPD at the Kips Bay Boys and Girls Club here in the Bronx today. This year marks year 8, and Lieutenant Lorraine Perez tells me she couldn't be happier.
Personally, I am born and raised in the Bronx, so I see myself in every one of these little girls, and to think that, you know, I am a lieutenant in the police department for 22 years, it's amazing to me. I achieved my dream, I want them to achieve theirs.
Hundreds of ladies getting the chance to interact with officers on a personal level.
Knowing that before we were kids ourselves, you know what I mean? So like knowing that we could reach out and help them and mentor them and talk to them is like a huge, big experience. I actually enjoy it a lot.
The event also raising awareness to important conversations like domestic violence and offering a chance for mentorship for the ladies who need them.
Today, we take young ladies and our female officers of the Bronx, we start to mentor them. We pick specifically today because they're off of school, but also more importantly, this month is Breast Cancer Awareness Month and is also Domestic Violence Awareness.
You guys, I don't know if you can hear the music behind me, but I am in the middle of a Zumba class right now, and this is just one of the workshops the NYPD put together for the girls here today. Everyone here telling me they're just so excited to come together, especially after the pandemic, and just being in community. That's what they're grateful for here today. That's the latest here. We're in Clayson Point, Ellie Murillo, News 12.